meet 25-year-old Essex boy, Ollie Mers.
My name is Ollie Mers. I'm 25. I live in Whittam in Essex and I work in an office and basically give people advice on how to save money on their energy bills. I like going out and having a good time. I mean, yeah, I suppose I am just a normal bloke. Yeah, probably, yeah, I am just a normal geezer. Go out each weekend, socialise with my mates, play football, sing a lot. You know, like you sing in front of the mirror and free, like, at family parties and everyone, you know, you never see as far as it goes.
And Ollie's hoping today will be his big chance to take the boy out of Essex and become a global superstar.
I want to be in music. You know, you don't want to be sitting there picking up a phone. You'd rather be sitting there with one of their mics on, sitting there having a sing, you know, or being on stage. If I could get through today in front of 2,500 people, never done it before, I'd be over the moon.
Hello.
What's your name?
My name is Ollie.
What is your big dream?
To be a pop star and be famous and sell records and be an international superstar.
Got it. Okay, well, this is your chance.
Very superstitious. Writings on the wall. I'm very superstitious. The ladder's about to fall. I'm 30 months old, baby. I'm broke the looking glass. I'm 7 years of bad. All the good things in the past. Oh, you believe in things that you don't understand, but they suffer. Superstition ain't the way. Hey, come on. Sad is my song. Oh, when you believe in things that you don't understand, but they suffer. Superstition ain't the way.
Some soul in your voice, haven't you, Ollie? Very impressive.
Thank you, yeah.
Loved the moves. I loved everything about it, I think. You're a natural-born entertainer.
Thank you.
You have the whole package. You're a superstar.
Simon?
Thank you.
Ollie, I've got to tell you, I really, really like you.
Cheers, Simon.
And you know what? You're very, very, very cool.
I can't believe it. Thank you, sir.
Hey, you're a natural performer.
Thank you. Free pleasure.
Anyway, now we're going to vote. Simon, yes or no? Got to tell you, Ollie, this is the easiest yes I've ever given.
Oh, thank you. Cheers, Simon.
Cheryl, yes or no?
Without question, yes.
Danny?
For everyone in the room, 2,000, yes, please.
Thank you, everyone. Thank you.
Oh, I can't believe that reaction, honestly. Oh, I'm just so...
I really, really like that guy.
And as the auditions come to an end in London, everyone's still crazy about one act in particular.
Ollie was amazing. He could sing, he could dance. Yeah. Everyone, the whole crowd was just on their feet dancing. It was amazing.
Yeah. He was really good.
Yeah, his dance was awesome.
And he's really hot.
Can't believe it.
Yes!
And what's your name?
Stacey.
Where are you from, Stacey?
Dagno.
No. And how old are you, Stacey?
I'm 19.
What's the dream here?
Oh, to win this.
Yeah? Are you any good?
I hope so. You might not think so.
Who's told you you're good?
Sometimes my mum does. My friends, obviously.
Yeah? You got friends here today?
No. Yeah, I have.
Yeah, okay. What are you going to sing?
What a Wonderful World.
Great. Okay.
Thank you.
I see trees that are green, red roses too. I watch them bloom.
Preconceived idea, but I didn't expect it to be that good. Thank you.
Thank you.
Louis?
Stacey, I totally agree with Cheryl. I didn't expect your voice to be that good. It was really good.
I can't believe you're saying my name.
Nadine? It was a real surprise, but it's so cute, your personality and the voice, and you didn't falter anywhere in it. It's great.
Stacey, I am really surprised, but I have to be honest with you, that completely took me by surprise, that performance. Really did. I think you are really, really good. Okay, we're going to vote. Danny, yes or no?
Oh, yeah.
Louis?
Absolutely yes.
Stacey, you've got four yeses. Congratulations.
Thank you. I just heard this as I walked in.
What's your name?
My name's Cher.
Cher, how are you?
I'm all right. I'm just nervous.
I know you are.
My legs are shaking like mad.
Okay. Are you confident about this now?
Yes. Yeah.
Okay, who have you got with you here?
It's my nan.
Hello, sweetie.
My granddad.
Hi there. Hi.
My mum.
Hi there.
And my baby brother.
How's it going? You're right.
I don't care what the people may say. What the people may say about me.
Hello.
Hello.
What's your name?
My name's Cher.
Is that your real name?
Yeah.
Did you call it because of Cher the singer?
I think so. I think that's why my mum called me that. I'm not sure.
Okay. And where are you from?
I'm from Malvern in Worcestershire.
Okay. And Cher, what age are you now?
I'm 16.
Only 16?
Yeah.
Wow, you look more. What do your family think of all this?
They're really supportive.
Okay.
They're backstage.
And Cher, what are you going to sing?
I'm going to sing Turn My Swag On by Soulja Boy, but I'm going to do the Carrie Hilson version.
Okay, off you go.
Dumb divas, give it to me, hopped about the bay. Turn my swag on. Took a look in the mirror, said, what's up, what's up, what's up, yeah. I get money, oh. I hopped about the bay. Turn my swag on. Took a look in the mirror, said, what's up, what's up, what's up, yeah. I get money, oh. They told me around my hood. People who be handling business. God ends up to my haters, cause we too busy winning. You can tell me nothing, you can tell me nothing. If you ain't getting money, then you ain't got nothing for me. Cause I'll be making paper like you wouldn't believe. And I'm always getting haters like you wouldn't believe. So what's up? Yeah, boy, stop. Oh, I hopped about the bay, turned my swag on. Took a look in the mirror, say what's up, what's up, what's up, yeah. I'm getting money, oh.
Wow!
Cher, you are right up May Street. You are right up May Street. You're actually, for me, my favourite audition so far. Got a bit of attitude there.
Natalie.
I think you're gorgeous.
Thank you.
I can feel that you're really nervous.
Yeah.
But you've got so much potential and you've got something really unique. To your voice as well. I thought that was really good.
You're only 16, you've got great confidence, you've got a great image. You were absolutely born to be a pop star.
Louis, yes or no?
Cher, 100% yes.
Thank you.
Natalie?
Definitely yes for me.
Cheryl?
100% yes from me.
Cher. That was a great, great audition. Absolutely serious.
Oh my God.
There's something special about you, and I really, really like you, Cher. I really do. 100% yes.
Oh, thank you so much. Thank you.
How was that for you?
Amazing, everything I ever wanted.
How are you feeling?
Oh my God, on top of the world.
So proud, I'm bursting. I don't think I've ever felt like this before.
She was made for me.
She's a bit like you, yeah.
She even had a tattoo on her hand.
Simon's gonna want her now, of course.
He's not getting Olivia to help
us. How do you know?
Because I'm gonna make
sure. He's gonna fight. You gotta fight, fight, fight.
Waiting in the holding room knows exactly how much it means to get a yes today.
My name is Alexandra, I'm 19 and I'm from London.
3 years ago, Alexandra got down to the final seven in Louis' category.
From when I met you first, Alexandra, I just felt
I wasn't seeing the real Alexandra. I felt there was something missing for me.
But Louis sent her home.
You're going home.
Right now, I just... Everything in my life has just collapsed.
Leaving Alexandra devastated as she missed out on a place in the live finals.
Being on the X Factor the last time, it was hard because when I didn't make it through, well, it really broke me down.
It's been 3 years, and only now has Alexandra found the strength to come back and try again.
I'm feeling a lot of pressure at the moment. I'm more nervous than I was 3 years ago. I'm hoping that the judges will see a change in the past 3 years and believe the change.
Now's the time.
Thank you very much.
Good luck, man.
It would mean the world to me if I got through, because it means so much to me to be back here and show everyone what I've done in 3 years. You know, I've worked really hard to better my voice, so I really want to show that.
Hello. We know you, right?
You know me.
I do.
3 years ago.
She came to Dublin. She was in my home. And she was nearly through. I didn't pick her. Do you really want this badly?
I want this so badly. Words are indescribable, like how much I want this. I've learned a lot in the last 3 years that I've been away and grown up as a person.
Okay.
Off you go.
A few stolen moments is all that we shared. You got your family and they need you there. Though I try to resist being last on your list, but no other man's gonna do. So I'm saving all my love for you.
Thank you. I just got to ask Louis, what did you think?
I thought you were amazing. Absolutely amazing, Alexandra. In every sense, I think you're world class. Look at her. She's like a diva now. She's fantastic.
It's just... This means so much to me to understand.
I was just blown away. I think you're amazing. I've got goosebumps all over.
Thank you so much.
You were born to sing and you're absolutely gorgeous.
Thank you very much. Thank you so much.
Danny?
It was amazing.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Well, Alexandra, I thought Louis made one of the most stupid decisions, because how rare is it for a young girl like you in this country to walk in and be able to sing like that? You've got a great personality.
Thank you so much.
The best audition I've heard today.
Yeah. Oh my God.
And you know what, Alexandra? I don't even think we've heard the best of you by a mile. Louis, yes or no?
100% yes.
Cheryl?
It's not even a question in my mind. 100% yes.
Danny?
Yes.
Alexandra? We'll see you in the next round. Take a good look at me
now. Thank you. Standing here. And you don't
belong to me. She's in a good space now.
I love her.
Wow. I just am so grateful. Just so nobody understands what this means to me.
It's been an emotional end to the day, and there's one girl the judges can't stop thinking about.
Alexandra was my favourite of the day.
She was mind-blowing. She's got something special. Mm. Definitely.
I can't believe that we nearly lost a talent like Alexandra. Thank God she's...
Hello. What's your name?
Louisa.
How are you?
Good, good.
How old are you, Louisa?
I'm 17.
You're 17?
Yeah.
And where are you from?
Essex.
Tell me why you've entered the show, sweetheart.
This is literally my life, and I've literally been working my whole life towards this moment.
When you say you've been working your whole life?
Well, I've been singing since I was seven, and I can't even explain to anyone how much this means to me today.
Louisa, can I just give you a little bit of advice?
Yeah.
Breathe. I can hear your nerves and your voice at all. Yeah. You'll be all right, honestly.
Thank you.
I'm Louisa Johnson, I'm 17. I live at home with my mum. I love living with my mum. We get along really, really well. We're like best friends.
Just relax. Louisa sings at home all the time, in the shower, in the bathroom, because she is absolutely adamant that this is her dream.
I've always remembered watching X Factor, like when I was at home with my mum and dad. Leona Lewis was one of my inspirations. When I watched her and I was like, wow. Just feel so nervous because other people that I've looked up to were here and now I'm here.
No, I'm just like, yeah, I'm so nervous.
This is the day she's been waiting for 10 years. I'm just looking at thinking, what's my baby? And I'm there all the way with her.
She'll be fine, she'll be fine.
So what are you gonna sing for us tonight?
I'm gonna sing Who's Loving You, Michael Jackson.
Before you perform, just take some deep breaths.
That is what you call a singer. You are the one to beat right now.
Thank you.
It was an incredible performance.
Thank you so much.
I really, really want to mentor you.
You, my friend, are a little superstar.
That was absolutely stunning.
Louisa, it was phenomenal.
Thank you.
I'm going to kick this off with your first yes. It's incredible.
Thank you so much.
That soul feels like it's been born before. Yes, 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 yes.
Yes, absolutely yes.
It is a 1,000,000,000% yes.
Thank you.
I'm
gonna work for that girl.
No.
No.
You can't. You definitely can't. I don't think you can, so I have to.
That was incredible. How are you feeling?
Thank you. I don't know.
Today's been absolutely incredible.
That was so exciting.
We are headed in the right direction. We found so much talent today.
That young 17-year-old girl, Louisa, is amazing. I don't know, there's something different in the air right now.